Hello there, this is Welsh, ASMR 82. Hey, how are you doing? So, in this video we're going to carry on looking at the Carribbean island. This is part 2 of an ASMR series that I'm doing. Don't forget to write me a little comment and recommend anywhere in the world you want me to look at. And don't forget to join me on Patreon if you want to see early videos every month. Okay, let's get started because we've got quite a lot to get through. So in part one we did all of the other islands. That included Jamaica, so today we're going to start with British Virgin Islands. Now, I know so little about where to look, but I haven't got much time, so we're just going to look at one place. Two max. Oh my god. Look how beautiful this picture is. On each island, and just get a taste for them, and maybe if I have to come back and do a full video in the future on each island, then that's absolutely fine. Could the sea be any more bluer? Goodness me. So we're on the we're in Monkey Point on the British Virgin Islands. So these are all the British Virgin Islands, okay. Smuggler's Cove. Sounds fun. Oh wow. Yeah, I suppose it's okay. It's not like a dream location or anything, is it? Then apparently this line separates it from the US Virgin Islands. So there seem to be two large islands compared to the British Virgin Islands, which is one larger, two, three smaller. The thing I find so curious about these, I can't see an obvious capital. Spanish Town might be the capital. The US Virgin Islands are a part of the USA, but not one of the 50 states, right? It's an overseas territory, like Puerto Rico. Or does Puerto Rico have a star? I don't think it does, does it? Charlotte Emily Historic District. see by the names, they're all, you can see it's being passed over from different, from one colony to the other. Okay, oops, wrong way. Lots of things named after pirates as well. Bluebeards, something or other than I saw. Okay. Oh, hang on. So if that's the US Virgin Islands, what was that we were looking at? Oh, maybe that was part of Puerto Rico. Monk's Bath seems to be some sort of monument or tower. Let's have a look. Very nice. No tower there though, is there? So we've got Anguilla, I'm going to say Anguilla, St. Kitts and Nevis, Antigua and Barbuda, Montserrat, Guadeloupe. So they're all in quick succession. So we're having a heat wave this week. So we've had rain all summer in Wales. It's been the worst summer I've remembered for a long time. And the kids went back to school on Monday. And I'm recording this Wednesday. And this week it's been like 30 degrees every day. It hasn't reached that in at any point all summer long. I think it's the hottest September on record. We don't have air conditioning in Britain because until global warming we didn't need it. Wow, look at that. Hello. I wouldn't want to go somewhere called Dungeon Gym. Iglesia Valle de Benedicción. There's only one picture. So I think we're just going to see lots and lots of beautiful beaches today, because I'm struggling to find cities. Ah, that's interesting. Is that island cut in two? How weird. So one belongs to... the other one maybe to St. Kitts and Nevis. It's clearly cut in half, isn't it? Basseterre. Seems to be a bit of a town here. City, perhaps. So look. Oh, this is more like it. Berkeley Memorial. Or maybe Berkeley. Beautiful clock. Angry skies. That's scary. I bet when it rains, it rains. So St. Kitts and Nevis seems to be a bit more built up, doesn't it? Irish Town Primary School. Fort Thomas Ground. St. Kitts and Nevis there. Cheer up. Massive cannon there. So this little island, they're not other countries, they must be sort of parts of... So is that part of St. Kitts and Nevis then? Because I just assumed that St. Kitts and Nevis, Oranjestad, I think that's a Dutch name. Miriam Schmidt, Fort de Wind. It just says Carribbean Netherlands. Interesting. Ceylandia Beach. So does that mean this country, this isn't a country, it's just part of overseas territories? It doesn't seem to have its own name, does it? You can see St. Kitts and Nevis, they say. Okay, Montserrat. Montserrat's just a volcano, isn't it? amazing. Yeah, Montserrat Volcano Observatory. Because I think it went off a couple of years ago and they had to abandon the whole island, didn't they? I say a couple of years ago. I'm sure my age now. Was it like 20 years ago? Wow, it's like something out of Jurassic Park. Is very small, not got a very big population at all. Okay, Guadeloupe. Now, Guadeloupe is France, if I remember correctly. So it's not a country of its own. Pointe à Pitre. So if I click on somewhere, maybe it'll tell us. Place de la Victoire. It just says Guadeloupe, but I think I know that it's France. So, as part of France, they are treated like any part of France. They use the euro. I'm pretty sure about that. What I said is true about Montserrat. Oh, I think I've broken it. Let's go back. Okay, next, Dominica. Then we have Martinique. Seems a bit more built up here. Four. So Martinique, I think again is France. The population seems to be here. Fort-de-France. The Carrefour. So it's obviously a part of France. Cathédrale Saint-Louis. Oh my goodness. Worth it though. Oh my goodness, it's massive inside. Yeah, you can see it's a bit more urbanized. Next, over here, St. Lucia, and then we've got Saint Vincent and the Grenadines, or St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Barbados, Grenada, Trinidad, and the Dutch Islands. So Curacao is there. Is this one Aruba? No, that's part of Venezuela. I think I'm going to have to do a third video. Too many for me to get through and I don't want to rush. Okay, so hopefully I'll remember that we're on St. Lucia. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for the suggestion of this video on the recent poll. Don't forget to write a comment asking for me to do a particular country of your choice. Click like while you're there for me. And if you want to join me on Patreon and get videos a little bit early and one extra video per month, then do that as well. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Thank you for all your support, and I'll see you again really soon. Okay, take